Hadith a day, Ramadan, day 27. Abdullah bin Umar radiallahu anhu narrates that the Blessed Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam said, "Verily Allah and His angels shower mercy upon those who partake in the suhoor." That means those who have the meal before dawn break at the time of Sihri. Then those people enjoy mercy from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, and they enjoy the angels making dua for them.